Kamusta kaibigan, this is RSL Rise and welcome to another video kung saan papalitan natin ang ating windshield. Nabudol po tayo sa Shopee Racing and ayan, nandito na siya ngayon and papalitan natin yung windshield today. So ayan, samahan niyo ako. Ayan, bale, ngayon pala ako magbabaklas ng parts ng motor. So, aaralin ko pa siya on the way. Along the way, so unahin ko to. I have to remove this buti Allen wrench siya. Meron ako dito. Remove this first and then tignan natin kung ano next. Pero yun so far. I think yun lang naman. We'll see. So, ito yung nabili natin sa Shopee. Medyo tinted siya na black. And also mas malaki siya sa current windshield natin. Bali, wala naman akong problema sa old windshield. Yun nga lang I had to upgrade to larger one kasi nga pag nagta-tuck in ako medyo hindi siya ganoon ka protected. Hindi ako ganoon ka protected. So tinatamaan pa rin ako ng hangin. So, yun. Kabitan natin. Kabitan natin, guys. So, ito na, nakabit na natin. Taas niya, oh, in fairness. Taas niya, main. Ang tsura niya. Ito siya sa harapan. Oh, ha? Ganda. Pag nag-tuck in, oh, ha? Ganda. Although nagkamali ako dito isang beses na ano ko nagasgas ko. Although hindi naman siya halata. Ito nagasgas ko. My fault. Actually, meron pala siyang kasamang sticker. So, ikakabit natin yung sticker na rin.
Ayun na nga, so nakabit ko na and bibigyan ko siya ng review kapag na-try ko na siya sa daan. So I'll probably shoot that on my GoPro and yan, tignan natin. I'll see you guys there kapag nag-shoot na ako nun. Okay, later.
Okay, we're back. Kaka-out ko lang sa work actually. So alas 12 na ng madaling araw. Really sorry na ngayon lang nakapag-gawa ng review. Pero wala eh. Ito lang yung time ko na makakalabas ako kasi I'm actually doing 2 shifts right now. So morning and night shift. Konti na lang ang time to sleep ko. But yeah. So today, tonight pala, hopefully okay lang kahit madilim. Kita pa din naman siguro. I'm reviewing this one, the windshield that we installed late kaninang umaga. Ito siya. Actually, ang ganda niya tignan pag nandito sa likuran ng dash. Actually, good. Ang taas niya, in fairness. And yun naman talaga yung ano, yung habol natin since we're trying to minimize the wind that is coming through my body or my head or my helmet. So, okay to actually. I haven't tried talking away. Try natin dito. Hindi ako makapagtakin gawa ng GoPro. Okay pa din. Medyo na nabawasan yung parang wind na naririnig ko. Like before I used to hear like whistles. Parang may sumisipol sa tenga ko because of the wind. Pero since I installed this, parang okay naman, pero parang nawala na siya. Nabawasan. Ang ganda ng tunog ng wind. Pero kasi naka music ako right now, so I'm not sure if may iba siya kapag wala akong music. Na yeah, looks really good actually. Okay siya. Panalo to. Really nice purchase. Also syempre, isabay na natin sa review yung aking mini driving light. Actually naano ko na to, na nagamit ko na to like tatlong beses siguro sa gabi. And the mini driving light jet does its job, pero hindi siya kasing liwanag na sa like to my liking, but it's bright enough for me, so I guess goods na rin. Hindi ko masyado nagagamit yung bright since sa city driving lang ako. Probably kailangan ko na siyang gamitin sa province or something para makita ko kung mas okay ba yung high beam, which is this one. Anyway, light is good, the windshield is good, everything is good, and I want to take this opportunity muna pala to say my condolences sa brother namin na si Sir Daniel, officer siya ng SR squad. He passed away this morning. Apparently na ano siya, like he got into like tumulong kasi siya, like he actually helped someone na nanakawan nata ng motor or kotse, I'm not sure, basta carnapping incident, and he extended his hand to help chase the carnappers, and unfortunately he got shot by the carnappers and he lost his life. So condolences to the family on behalf of the SR squad. I'm really sorry that happened. I need to gas up. But yeah, really feel bad for the family, but alam mo yun, pag oras mo na wala tayong magagawa doon. Hi, 97 po pa full tank, pa Gcash po. Okay. Ayun, so ilang, just gonna gas up. Okay, we're done here. Price check, $450.25. Oh, lumatay, sorry. 7 liters, thank you. Okay, let's go on our way. Anyway, as I was saying, ayun po, nakikiramay po ako sa pamilya po na naiwan ni Sir Daniel Romas. Ride safe in heaven, sir. Look up on us. Bantayan mo po kami lagi sa aming biyahe. And yun, isa kang bayani, sir. Ayun lang, I guess I don't know, that I think that concludes my review. A short video lang of my ride. Actually going to Antipolo right now at 12 midnight just because namimiss ko ang aking OBR. But yun, next up, I'll be going to Camera Photo World, I think. Photo World this weekend, so I might see you guys there, or I'll probably vlog my adventure there. I'm going with my OBR and some friends, hopefully. And yeah, this is a good purchase. Highly recommend. Sa Shopee ko siya nakita. Recommended sa akin ni Shera Moto, si AJ Tan, tsaka Mits Moto. Link ko yung channels nila down below, so you guys can follow them and maybe message them for like motorcycle related topics. They will surely reply. They would love your messages. So yeah, pupunta ang Photo World. I'll see you guys there. And also, yeah, goodbye. I'm really happy with the purchase. Ang ganda niya, ang taas niya. Ang ganda. Hopefully, maldala ko na ulit to sa long ride. It's been a while. At last long ride ko was my La Union trip pa. And hindi na ako nakakalabas ng Metro Manila. Hopefully soon. Hopefully very, very, very soon. Yeah, I guess that's about it for me. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. Sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta, sa lahat ng mga nanonood pa rin kahit ang tagal kong hindi nagpo-post. Pasensya na po. Kikwento ko sa inyo yung life ko. On bakit hindi ako nakakapag-rides masyado. Probably in some other video. And also upcoming din yung review. Like, 1 year review. And also, since nasa 6,000 Odo pa lang ako. So, one year review this February. And then, 10,000 review once I reach the 10,000 Odo mark. 10,000 kilometer. Okay? Anyway, thank you so much for hanging out with me. This has been RSL Your Rides. And I'll see you guys again very soon. Paalam! I'm gonna fucking enjoy this windshield. Let's go! Hindi ako makapagmabilis. Malubak dito sa Fairview. Yee! Let's go! May big bike din, oh. Taiga, dalawa yung exhaust niya, oh. Very nice. Papabomba tayo, wait lang. Ah, Z400 or 1000. Let's go. Kinilabutan ako, gago. Ang ganda ng tunog. Hindi ko makahabol yun, sir. 600 dyan. I cannot! Ang bilis niya. De, actually, kaya ko naman. Ano lang. I'm scared. Hindi ako waswas eh. Ano lang ako. Chill ride lang ako. Chill ride lang tayo, dudes. Layo na niya, men. Anyway, paalam, guys. See you guys again soon. Bye-bye.